Any evil hand laid on the life of your children, let those evil hands be roasted now. Let your amen roar like thunder. Be roasted in the name of Jesus.
As you pray this next prayer, let's offer the altar. Your own prayer is different. Your own prayer is you mention the name of your children.